As the riders do their cool down laps, let's take a